Holy Bible, Acts chapter 26, verse 2. In my opinion, I am happy, King Agrippa, to be able to give my answer before you today to all these things which the Jews say against me.